in a way making his presence known in this round four.
Nancy Tapales is marching forward. Nice body shot right in between the punches. In a way.
These are hard shots by Naoya. Big left hand to the head. Here comes Inoue, the monster. Left hand, right hand. Tapales is down. Oh. 5 seconds left in this round four. Can Tapales beat the count? He does. But Naoya Inoue scores the knock.
In between the shots, you don't see it coming. But he even has Inoue, you know, he's thinking more. It's more of a chess match now. It's not, it was early in the fight, it was a slugfest.
At times frustrating Inoue.
And you notice at times when he puts his hands up like that, Inoue would throw a shot and then hook, ooh.
Big right hand there, backed up to Tapales. And can he beat the count? He's not going to make it up. Naoya Inoue makes history. The legend of the monster continues to grow. Inoue becomes only the second man to be undisputed in multiple weight divisions.